is everybody today? Today we are playing some more Antichamber, and I'm still located right here, right at the cube gathering area. I don't know how to get past it, to be honest. And I did shoot a couple of those in there just to see what would happen. Can I enter any of that? Now, you guys remember where the other one of those was? Oh, we got one. How do we get a second? I have no idea how to get those other ones. I assume it has to do with that gun over there. That one we see over there, way in the distance. Let's see here. I take these, and then do that. Oh. That there. Okay, yeah. So after this point, I can't go any further or I'll lose all of them. So that's not a good spot. Which leaves that path or that path. Okay, that's what I want to do, and then these. How do we get those out? Because if we do that... Oh! What's happening here? No. Okay. How do I get it in there, though? I wonder, can I just, like, kind of force myself? No? Maybe? Well, maybe not. That's alright. Okay, that was a bust. Yeah, we should try to find those, that black hallway again. And I think this will take us to it. Yes. Okay, so let's just go like that. Every single one of those we see, we're gonna put four of them in there. Might as well. Now, I'm just gonna do this real quick because this is actually the fourth episode I've recorded in a row. And my ears were starting to get a little itchy. Okay. That's right. Let's see here. Is the thing back? Now, we gotta find where the heck it goes to. Because remember, we lost it. Now we gotta find it again. And I can't get over there. Could, but I really don't care to, since it leads to nothing. Nothing. Oh, unless... Unless I can do that. Yes, okay. Let's keep an eye out for those. Everywhere. Okay, we're back to here. Which means if I go through there, how do I get? Okay. Well, something looks interesting right there. Okay, we're out of time, yep. Yeah, we were just on the other side of that. Okay. Yeah, see, we can see that now. For some odd reason. May just be broken. I don't know. Maybe. Okay, now we're back in here. Just because, you know, might as well. Maybe not. Okay. We'll just do that. Okay, good. Pull that out. Launch that. And do that. Pull that out. Actually, I guess I could pull everything else out too. If I really wanted to, but I don't. Okay, if I go in there, I will lose my stuff. So how do we get past this? There has got to be a flipping way. We'll do that. Go around the corner. Do that. Oh, wait a minute. I can jump right here. Plus, if I do that, jump. Ha! The consequence of one choice can cut us off from making others. Okay. That's nice. Can we go any further, I wonder? No. Not much further. We're just gonna get off there. Do that. Pull that out. What the what? Okay, what was the point of that? There was no point. There's no point at all. Okay, now I am truly stuck. Oopsie daisy. Oops! The final hurdle. Oh god. Dang it, I just lost all my things. Well, I mean, I might as well go through here since I don't have any. What is that? Can I? Oh, God, I. How? How the heck is that possible? There's some stupid way of doing that? Maybe. That is an answer I don't have, though. Possible paths. Let's go up here. Will just fall. Okay, I did not want to do that, but okay. That works. And we're back here. How? I am stuck. I am definitely stuck. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Just stare you down. Okay, we're back to this room. Go back in there. I don't even remember how I got in there in the first place. And that will take all of my things. Unless... No. Okay, Go down here. Back to here. We'll just jump down here. All the black ones are ending. I probably don't need all those on there. Although this has got to mean something. Something. I just don't know what. Do this. that. Still jump right there. Okay, so we'll just go through here. Okay. I gotta be able to bend it around something, and there's gotta be a path that I'm just missing. Does this lead to? Oh, that's where that other one is. I can't get it to do anything. Build ourselves a little. Oh. Okay. Take it easy. We're just gonna take it easy. There we go. And this guy, let's stare him down. Oh god, he's taking forever. There we go. Oops. Do that, and then pull that. There we go. Patience has its own rewards. What is this? Huh? Let's not fall through anything. There we go. There's nothing wrong with taking shortcuts. No, there isn't. I can't place it. No, maybe I can. Finally! Yay! Oh. 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 We're making progress. Okay. Now, I imagine if I do something like, oh, I'm out. Where do I get more? Well, actually, let's just do that. And you're not regrowing. Okay. Okay. Let me just gather the rest of those, and we're gonna need a lot more blocks. Oh, and that's where it ends. Okay. But I know how to get past a few more things now. Yep, just as I thought. Okay. Some tasks require a lot of care and observation. Skills enable further progress. Okay. I'm just gonna take all of those, because it doesn't need them. That says two. I think I got plenty now. Okay. Now, just get a... Nope. There we go. This game just got... Mastering a skill requires practice. Oh. Okay. 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 Wow. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna need a lot of these, so I'm just gonna, you know, eat a bunch of them! And I think that's going to be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well subscribe while you're at it, too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. I hope you did enjoy. Don't forget to check out Sarnon's version of this playthrough. And again, Sarnon, I'm challenging you. Can you finish this game before me? We'll find out. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.